Linear regression is a powerful statistical technique that can be used for prediction and evaluating whether there's a linear relationship between two numerical variables. This video accompanies Open Intro Statistics' discussion of line fitting, residuals, and correlation. We will begin with a few preliminaries and a look at the possum dataset. Then we will think about fitting a line by eye and explore the concept of residuals. Finally, we will learn to describe a linear relationship with correlation. Most importantly, linear regression assumes that the relationship between two variables, x and y, can be modeled by a straight line. Imagine what a perfect linear relationship would mean. You would know the exact value of y just by knowing the value of x. In the setting of a perfect linear relationship, we simply need the familiar equation for a line. Y equals beta 0 plus beta 1 times x, where beta 0 and beta 1 correspond to the intercept and slope parameters, respectively. We will see that these parameters can be estimated using data, and we write their point estimates as b0 and b1. One last point. When we use x to predict y, we usually call x the explanatory or predictor variable, and we call y the response variable. The possum dataset contains observations for 104 possums in Australia and New Guinea. Each point in the scatter plot relating head length and total length represents a single possum, and we can see the two variables are associated. Possums with an above average total length also tend to have above average head lengths. It could be helpful to partially explain the connection between these variables with a straight line. We would like a model for predicting a possum's head length based on its total length. Let's start by fitting a line by eye. Let's try using this particular model to predict head length. The equation for the line we fit was y hat equals 41 plus 0.59 times x. Notice the hat on y signifies that this is an estimate. We can use this line to predict the head length of a possum with a total length of 80 centimeters. We'd estimate a head length of about 88.2. Residuals are the leftover variation in the data after accounting for the model fit. In other words, data equals fit plus residuals. Notice each observation will have a residual. If an observation is above the regression line, then its residual, the vertical distance from the observation to the line, is positive. Observations below the line have negative residuals. One goal in regression is to pick the linear model so these residuals are as small as possible. Correlation describes the strength of a linear relationship between two variables. Correlation, denoted R, always takes values between negative 1 and positive 1. In these examples, we can see upward sloping data have a positive correlation and downward sloping data have negative correlation. Also, as the data tend towards falling exactly along a straight line, the correlation approaches 1 or negative 1. This video introduced us to some of the fundamental concepts in linear regression, including line fitting, residuals, and correlation. If you learned something you found interesting, share this video with a friend and visit openintro.org for more resources.